get up the buffalo.
Praise God.
For me, I thank God for the lives of these people. What they do to support us has pushed her ahead my life. When I began to receive this money, I was disturbed. I was like I was in a forest and I had no way where from which I can get money. But I thank God for they have been there for me. They have been there for my children. That money has supported my son in school. He was at home not going to school, and I was not knowing how he will go to school. I had nothing to eat. But I thank God for these people. In fact, I sit home and I think about these people. And I feel I have no way how I can thank God, but I just cry. Because I have my brothers, I have a mother, but they cannot support me. But I just think that I do not have any relationship with these people who help me. And I really see that it's the hand of God that helps me. My children have their brothers and their uncles, but since their father died, he left them young, but even the relatives do not know how they are today. But I exalt God because you have been there for me and my children. God bless you. May Him provide you for me. May Him give you long life. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.